Have you ever wondered about the show help button in the inspector panel of Bitwig? If I click on the show help button or simply press F1 on my keyboard, this brings up Bitwig's interactive help view. This is available for every single device in the DAW. So every instrument, every audio effect, every note effect, every modulator, and every grid module, I can simply click show help, and then I can learn all about the various parameters available to me. What's really great about this is that these are not simply screenshots. This is the actual device in my project as it's currently running. So if I want to learn about this and experiment, I can freely do that in real time. Some devices will have additional information in the help view. For example, with the sampler, if I press F1, I can see that there's an area here that shows me additional inspector parameters that I may not have known about. And below that, there's online resources in case I want to dive deeper into this particular device. If I check out one of my grid devices here, I can expand this. And as I mentioned before, every module inside of my grid also has its own interactive help view. And once again, this is the actual module in my project running in real time. So, if you're new to Bitwig, or if you're a longtime vet, the interactive help view has a lot to offer and is a great resource for everyone.